All right, once again, we realize it's only the fourth day of school and you probably don't have homework yet, but please, if you do, give us a call so we can help you. I'm gonna go to the board. I know that the seventh graders right now are probably just starting their review or their work on proportions. So I thought I would go over one. Now, one of the things that you're gonna learn is a couple of vocab words. Means and extremes, because when you are working on proportions, you're going to find the product of the means and the extremes. And there's a reason why I wrote them alphabetical. Extremes on this side, means on that. Because if I cross multiply, this is my extremes. This way is my means. So this way it helps you understand when the state comes on a question and says, gee, what's the extreme or what's the means? You know, go alphabetical, extremes and means. Now, let's solve this question. We're gonna cross multiply. Just like I wrote, we have 3y on this side and then we have 7 and 15. And what we do is we're gonna multiply it out. So, 7 times 15, let's see. We'll do it the long way over here. 7 times 5 is 35, carry the 3. 7 times 1 is 7, add 3 is 10. So I get 105 and 3y. I'm gonna extend this a little. Now what you have to remember to do is to actually divide by the 3. So I do that here, do this here. I have 1y, which is what I want, 1y. And now we just have to divide. So 3 into 105. Well, 3 doesn't go into 1, but it does go into 10, 3 times. 3 times 3 is 9. Take them away, we end up with 1 and 5. 3 times what is there? 15 and 0. So y is going to equal 35. So please, if you have some homework tonight, give us a call so we can help you. Thank you.